I highlighted these trademarks thanks to Flanker Tanker's highlighting trademark technique. I've also purchased 2 King Arms 6th rib rail covers, one on each side. I've also highlighted these trademarks. I've also purchased a new battery because my other nunchuck battery fried. And that's it. But during Christmas time, I'm planning to get a EOTech holosight and a silencer. Thanks for watching.